Curtis, thanks. A bill to revamp regulation of medical marijuana in Montana once again had its first hearing Friday at the legislature, and there's plenty of disagreement within the industry about whether it's the right way to go. The bill from Senator Tom Jacobson of Great Falls tightens up regulations on marijuana testing labs and says lab owners can't have financial interest in growing operations. It also creates a tiered licensing system so smaller medical marijuana providers pay minimal fees and larger ones pay more. Jacobson and supporters of his bill, including the provider's main lobby group, said it cleans up a lot of problems and directs the state on areas where regulation is lax. But opponents, including some lab testing owners, called the bill a solution in search of a problem. C.B. Pearson of Missoula, a medical marijuana patient and an organizer for the 2016 ballot measure that expanded the program, cautioned lawmakers about moving too quickly to change regulations.
This particular bill, it's too much too soon after last year's major changes. The system needs a chance to work. And if we need to tweak aspects of it, I think we can do that in a compassionate, consensus-oriented manner.
The bill would make changes in a regulatory scheme just passed 2 years ago in the wake of the 2016 ballot measure.